guys, hope you're having a great day and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna cook fish curry with rice, which is gonna be very delicious and spicy. So we have fish, cilantro, coconut milk, garlic, green onions, tomato, ginger, butter, and onions, which is gonna be served with rice. Our spices are curry paste, turmeric, chili flakes, curry powder, black pepper, and salt. This fish is salmon. Now, a lot of people, they like to use other fish than salmon. I like to use salmon because there's no bones in it. So I'm gonna cut it in little pieces. We have 2 cups of rice. I showed you guys before how we make rice, but I'm gonna show you one more time. We wash our rice a few times. I already boiled 4 cups of water. So 4 cups of water for 2 cups of rice. I add my salt. Maybe 1.5 tablespoon. I normally taste the salt to make sure the water, to make sure it's not that salty. No, it's good. And then I add butter in there and leave it to steam. So first thing we wanna do to make this fish curry is that this is some vegetable oil. Not too much, you're gonna put a little bit. Fish needs to be golden looking like this when you actually fry it. Now it's ready and you take it out because this is the first step that you do. So the rice is almost ready. We're just gonna make sure that all the water is actually steamed. We're gonna make the curry sauce right now. So a little bit of vegetable oil, not too much. Okay, we're gonna add our onion first. We're adding our garlic and ginger now.
As soon as you add the ginger and garlic into the onions, you can smell it. It smells so good. I'm gonna add my cherries tomato in there. Okay, as you can see, the water is all steamed and the rice looks so puffy. I'm gonna make a hole in the middle so the rice can cook better and good. Then I'm gonna close the lid and I'm bringing the temperature down to low. Now we're gonna add our spices. 1 tablespoon of turmeric, 1 tablespoon of curry powder. I'm gonna add salt, 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper. And we're gonna stir it. My goodness, smells so good. I'm getting hungry. How about you guys? I'm gonna add my curry paste in here. 2 tablespoons of curry paste is enough. I'm gonna add my green onions. Put some on top. I'm adding my cilantro in there and chili peppers. I'm gonna add some chili pepper. That's chili flakes actually. Gonna add some coconut milk right here. Then I'm gonna add some hot water, boiling water in there to make it a little bit creamy, and it's gonna look so creamy and nice. Look at that. So when your sauce is looking like this and is ready, your curry sauce, then I'm going to place the fishes right here, right inside. Just like that. So we're gonna close the lid and leave it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. And then we're gonna bring our temperature low to medium. Oh my God, look at that. Oh my goodness. Look how beautiful and creamy it is. Now, the next touch is adding a little bit of butter and then leave it there. And close the lid again for a couple of minutes, and then our dish is ready. Try this beautiful dish, you guys, and then send a picture for me because I want to see how you guys did it, okay? So let's see. Look at this, so creamy. It smells so good and delicious. I can't wait to try it. It looks so good. I just love it, look at that. You see the big pieces of fish? It actually looks so creamy and juicy. Here you have it, you guys, our fish curry. Look, and it smells so good. Mmm, look at that. Look how creamy it is. Mmm, it tastes so good, I believe. Let's try it and see. Just want to try it a little bit first. The rice looks so good. Let's cook with butter. So let's just put a little bit of the sauce first, the curry sauce. And then I'm gonna put the fish in there. Mmm. Look at that. And if you want, you could have a little bit of chili pepper aside. So you could have it with chili pepper too. Oh, look at that. So smooth and nice. Love the creamy, love the puffy of the rice. Mmm. Look at that bite. Mmm. Let's try. My goodness, you guys. This chili. Oh my God, it's so spicy. I love it. I just absolutely love it. Fish curry. The chunk of fish is in there. Absolutely beautiful. So nice, so spicy. I can taste the cilantro, ginger, and garlic in there with that curry paste. Absolutely a beautiful dish. This is one of my favorite dish. If you like it, please make it. And then please send me a picture of your own creation and how you made it too, so I can see it and then I can share it with everyone else. Until next time, cheers. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.